Welcome again to Conversation with Melitza Davies. Hello, Melitza.
Hello, great to be here again.
Very good to be here. So I want to talk to you about the piece Winter Rose. It is again a very fragile, beautiful piece. It's already been used in a film.
That's right.
So I'd like to hear more about it from you.
Oh, Winter Rose is just, it's like listening to something out of Captain Corelli's mandolin. I was very lucky that the melody came to me. I was playing the piano, which is a bit more unusual for me because I'm such a guitarist and always have been. And the melody came to me and I, you know, did a very nice arrangement on the piano. But once I played this to Roman, Ruth, who has also features on this album quite a lot, actually in every track and as an arranging player, he was able to successfully transpose it onto the guitar, and I really did not believe that this could be achieved. I adore this painting. It was a painting of a tall hill, and you know, it had all the elements, the sun and the moon and life and death and church and grave, and it was just fabulous, really. And this sort of lyrical style, which is something that kind of comes quite naturally to me, is something I'd like to explore a lot more. There's a lot more to come out of that style.
Lovely. Well, can we have a chance to listen to it?
Yes.